to them as they wave to you the monoplanes. We'll see the green next time by. Tommy Sears in the 5H of Heil in the next row. Then your top two in points, side by side, Jimmy Phelps and Larry Wayne. The 18 money of Sean Beardsley, the 24 of Nick Krause, the 19X of Andy Noto, the 34 of Andrew Ferguson, and the 88 of Joe Hart is running out the field. 6 points, six, separate the top two. Larry White, 6 point lead over Jimmy Phelps. 2 points paying races left tonight and next Friday. Who will make a strong case going into the final night? We will find out. Jump start. The 9X of Tyler Trump did not fire before he crossed the threshold of the first blue barrel. We talked about that earlier in the night. You're penalized the road for jumping the start. So that only kill tag to the front row with a 34 of Root that is outside. Kevin Root in the 34 looked really good in his heat race. Gil Tag now moving to your pole sitter. So here we go. Time to crimp it, crimp it, crimp it. We'll be right back. not roll any further. So Larry White now heading to the pit area where his crew is waiting for him. He's pulled it in and done a 360. The crew is now going to work, jacking up the left front tire. White going into tonight had a 6-point lead over Jimmy Phelps. They were both battling inside the top 10, but the yellow flag coming out for White, who's now got some work ahead of him. The crew puts on a new left front sneaker on the 99L FX Supra Honda sponsored ride. We'll see what White can do here as his 6-point lead coming into tonight is now in jeopardy here as he'll have to tag the tail here on the restart. White tightening the belts and heading back out. Not a whole lot of attrition happening either to this point. Everybody still out there. So Larry White having to come from the back now. Again, we talked about it. He had a 6-point lead coming into tonight's race. Right now, he was battling Jimmy Phelps for position and had a flat left front tire after contact with the 62S of Tommy Sears. Right at the start-finish line. So now he'll have to come from the back. Meanwhile, Jimmy Phelps up to position number 8. Jimmy started 13. Kevin Root with a big jump start there, and he's gonna get penalized. Started before the VP Racing Fuels barrels in turns 3 and 4. We saw Tyler Trump get nailed for a jump start on the original. This time, Kevin Root gets penalized for jumping the start. He'll go back a row. So that'll move up the 9X of Tyler Trump in the 42P of Pat Ward. Then it's the 83X of Tim Sears Jr. Then the 34 of Kevin Root. The 11T of Taylor, the 91 of Decker, the 32 of Davis, the 5 of Pyle, the 98 of Phelps, and the X of Chad Phelps. So here we go. They're getting instruction fire in the zone. Pat Ward, the 9X of Tyler Trump, they bring the field back to the green. Inside. lead over Tim Sears Jr. Now that's gone. Jimmy Phelps made his way up to the number 5 spot now from the 13th starting position, and Larry White from the back of the field is battling Jeff Taylor and Joe August before that yellow came out for position 11, 12, and 13. Officially, Larry White being scored in 13th with the 98H of Jimmy Phelps now in 5th. Six laps up on the board, 9 laps to go, so it will be a single file restart here with 9 to go. Trump, Sears, Ward, Decker, and Phelps, your top 5. Davis, 6th, Whitco, 7th, Tommy Sears, 5H of Heil, also right there in the mix, as the 19 of Noto done for the evening. So Trump, Sears, and Ward, your top 3. Then it's the 91 of Decker, the 98H of Phelps, that's your top 5. 6th is Ronnie Davis, 7th is Jim Winko, 8th is Root, 9th is Sears, 10th Heil, then it's August in 11th, Taylor 12th, White 13th, Ferguson 14th, Chad Phelps 15th, then it's Tag, Krause, and Beardsley.